strong. Well, that frill is magnificent. Some frilly colleges believe that the frill was used as a way to protect your delicate neck from sharp-toothed predators such as T-Rex. And then other scientists believe that maybe the frill was just used as a form of communication between other triceratops, or maybe even a form of attraction. So maybe if we put our frills up, we can lure this triceratops back out from hiding.
Okay, go ahead. Take two fingers and place them ever so lightly in the back of your mouth where you'll feel those black,
result, they would grow to be very much longer, pointing forward and very sharp, so it could cause a lot of damage. So